Late into the first half, Maidenhead had a chance to equalise, but they failed to capitalise after a great save from Brendan Norris. To make Winchester pay after the missed chances and carved an opening for Harry Pritchard, but he couldn't beat Norris at his near post.